And that's a goal from the home side.
McCall, the Brazilian, long touch.
Dane Kelly flashing open. Batter with a chance to break here, running goal with numbers. Kelly around Collins. Kelly slips it through to Prince. Prince in service to Marini. Marini misses. Chance opportunity. Here's a goal. The Battery have equalized in the 26th minute.
That's cut off by Ribeiro.
And now it's cut off at 10th. Cordoves racing for a long ball. Gets it, puts it close to the net, and it's a goal for Charleston.
That down, looks up, he's got Cordoves. Has he got the pace to get around Ekra? He does! Into the box! Cordoves!
Great run, great finish for Cordoves.
Oh, lovely work from Chang to the byline. Plays it into Kelly, settles, shot! Yes! 1-1, 2-0 rather! To the byline, he gets the ball in. Rodriguez, shot! Oh, it's in!
Okay, we're coming on to the four side. Zach Prince sent it to the back of the net. Zach Prince.
And he puts one in. It went in the back of the net. And now Callahan will touch it back to Spangenberg. He's got pressure. And it goes in the net off of Garbanzo.
Hunt slips it inside to Chang. Chang stays on his feet. Chips it across the middle. Oh, what a goal. Oh, that's a poor touch as Dane Kelly takes it away. Kelly into the box. Goal. 2-0. Get round the player he can. Chang gets it in at the near post. Boy gets that lovely turn. Plays it in square. 3-0.
And it goes in. Justin Portillo.
White to Dane Kelly, who's caused them problems this evening. Kelly across the square! What a goal! Well, he left it there, and away comes Charleston with possession. It's Firo again. Kelly's offside. Garbanzo to the back post. Kelly! And it's in! 3-2! Buries it. 1-0. Again, he whips it in at the back post. Chance, and it's in!
Ferguson.
This time the flag will stay down.
Handball? Oh, Portillo, the delivery high, back post. In swinger in the back of the net, and Charleston has scored first.
This one isn't over. I mean, this one has got a lot of drama still in it.
Oh, trying to get like Kelly, who's wow. Into the box. He'll shoot. He will score. Goal, Charleston Battery. Dane Kelly. Yeah. What a shot! It's in the back of the net and a goal! Portillo with a rocket!
So with that left foot, you just take the little touch in with his right foot. Bang! And that ball's got bend on it. Look at it, right in the upper 90s. Nothing Earl Edwards Jr. could have done with that.
Portillo drives up. He'll shoot.
And he'll score!
4-4 the score! And Blackbaud is rocking.
Portillo hit it well.
That was a tricky one, and what a corner that was by Jared Van Dyke.